some of that rain that is on the way. I've been saying it all morning. The morning is dry. We are looking at cloudy conditions out there. And actually, right now, it's sunny. But if you look to the west, the clouds are already building up. I even had one of our viewers. Her name is Cindy from Elkhorn. Good morning, Cindy. She sent me a message. Lindsay, the sun is out. And then like 10 minutes later, and now the clouds are here. So, yes, that is how quickly we're seeing these changes. The rain is going to likely start in the Milwaukee area between 11 and noon. So make sure you do have that umbrella packed. Plus, the winds are off the lake. And this is when it gets a little nasty. Winds are out of the southeast, 10 to 20 miles an hour, with those gusts up to about 30 miles an hour. Going into tomorrow, this is really good news, guys, for the eclipse. The rain is now shifting further north with that area of low pressure. So while there could be a few tiny sprinkles on Monday morning, it really doesn't even look likely anymore. That's why I really bumped up that high temperature. And we could see a break in the clouds right at the time the eclipse is reaching totality. And right at the time that we could see 89% of that totality in Milwaukee, which is awesome. We also do get that nice boost in temperatures. You know what? We deserve it after last week where we were stuck in the 40s and it was raining and snowing and it was gross outside. So this is like the rain arrival time. You can see between 8 and 9 o'clock, we're going to be seeing that rain moving in. It's already in Madison, so this timeline still looks really good for today. Going into 9 to 10, if you're near that line into the west, that's for you. If you're 10, 11, then you can expect that Milwaukee County line, also getting into Washington and Fond du Lac, and then Sheboygan, you're right after that. This rain is coming in from the south and west, and it's slowly pushing its way to the north and east. And right now, those clouds are coming in, so you know that things are starting to change. Now, you could get up to an inch of rain if you're further towards Minnesota, but around here, I'm thinking more about a half of an inch of rain at this point. And as far as what you can expect, huge, huge improvement in the forecast. 50 degrees today with the daytime showers. That's why today's an impact day. The first half of the day, though, is very dry. So you have some opportunities to enjoy that dry time. Tomorrow, we start the day cloudy, but we see sunshine increasing through the day, likely with enough time to potentially see that eclipse, 65 degrees. Next chance of rain in the forecast not happening until about Thursday. So here's future cast. I think it's picking up on this activity really well. And you can see right there, 11 o'clock, boom, right in Milwaukee County. About 1 o'clock, you're getting that more in Sheboygan. And then we could see a batch of some thunderstorms, I would say, later on this evening. It's a lot more likely further to the south, but there could be a couple of rounds of lightning and thunder. But again, I don't expect severe weather. There's no energy in the atmosphere. And then as we go towards Monday, you see what goes on? That low takes those showers away. And we even have the potential of some of those clear skies, which would be wild, which would be amazing. So that's why in my 7-day, I'm putting here some sunshine. So we have showers today, going to sunshine for tomorrow, with the peak of that happening for the eclipse at 2:08 p.m. Tuesday, we have partly cloudy skies, 63 again on Wednesday, with clouds increasing ahead of our next weather system. And it will drop. It'll give us a healthy drop in temps by Thursday, but 55 is still above average for this time of the year, and it's a lot better than all of last week.
Yeah.
I'd like to forget last week.
I think when you say healthy drop in temps, everyone kind of takes a deep breath, and yeah, it's going to be
healthy.
Okay.
It's okay. Yeah.
It's okay.
It's
healthy, the key word.
Yes.
Also, a good thing to do is stay inside today. The NCAA Women's Championship right here on WISN 12 this afternoon. One-seeded Iowa versus top-ranked and undefeated South Carolina. Pre-game coverage at 1. Tip-off set for 2 p.m.